on your sugar container. If you do, I know what to do. All you need are a few rubber bands. Since ants don't like the smell of rubber, so what you do, you just put rubber bands around your sugar container, like this one. That's it. What would you do if you can open a jar? This is what I do. You need a pair of rubber gloves and they'll help you open a jar with no effort. Let's try. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye bye.